Thank you very much. Welcome to Trinity High School. And here with the Shamrocks, a huge district showdown. Another time these guys take on Delone in the playoffs. Let's go.
Two of the proudest programs in the Susquehanna Valley. Second quarter, Delone down 7-6. The pitch goes to Tyler Smith, bouncing off some tacklers, 16 yards for the touchdown. It was 14-7 after a two-point conversion. Trinity comes right back. His name is Adam Geiger on a mission tonight. 47 yards on that one, 14-14. But with less than 30 seconds to go in the half, Smith gets free again from 20 yards out. Has a lane, and there he goes. He's in for the score. Makes it 21-14 Delone at the half. Three touchdowns in the game for Tyler Smith. But Trinity looks like a completely different squad in the third quarter. Patrick Dill, the Danny Jackson, makes a man miss, and there he goes. 76-yard touchdown to open the half. It's 21-all, and it's all Shamrocks after that. Dill to Geiger, and he's off. 64-yard score on that play. Five TDs for Geiger on the night, and Trinity wins a shootout, 49-27.
Picking up a huge victory in here with the man with five touchdowns tonight. Tell me about this game. Tell me about this offense.
Well, it's not just me. It's the whole team. Every single play on the line, every single receiver, they all block.
Yeah, buddy.
Guys got the job done. Kind of a slow start to this one, Mr. Dill, but how did you guys get this thing turned around?
Second half, we came out strong. I mean, we're a second half team, but we got to come out in the first half stronger next week.
Next week, speaking of that, looks like Lancaster Catholic. They've been talking about you guys for a few weeks. I know you guys have been thinking about it in the back of your head. What's it feel like to get another shot at that game?
We want it. We're going to get it, too.
Is that the word? Is that the word, guys?
Yeah,
they're on it. They're going to get it. Let's go check in. Let's go back.